Hello guys, good afternoon. Today is May 10. We are here with Popo. My Popo here. We are in Victoria Park. Hi guys. So beautiful. The park is just only nearby our place. This is Victoria Park. Sobrang laki ng park. The biggest park. So delicious. May basketball court, tennis court, lahat meron. It's a beautiful park. Students, they want to interview someone. Maybe it's their test or I don't know. Ask someone. Actually, they asked Popo, the Lola, pero yung, ano niya, yung, ano ba yun? Yung nasa leg niya ay tainga niya, nawalan ng battery. Kaya wala. Ayan guys, mga estudyante. And here as well.
Hey, what do you see so on in him here?
唔去啦，你咧？ 你唔去啊？ 哎呀，那个老哥。 97 years old ang alaga ko. Kanina galing ako ng immigration. Approved na yung visa ko. Tapos nag-medical blood test. Lahat na nandun. Tapos just x-ray. It's okay, I think so. In Jesus' name, ayan po si Lola, 97 years old.
Yeah, okay siya.
Nagsasarili pa siya, alalay ko lang siya. Actually, ayaw niyang alalay siya. Ayaw niya, not comfortable daw. But because, of course, alaga ko siya, kailangan gawin ko. Pag natumbaw, whatever, it's kasalanan ko. Tawag nito pag may and guys, so maybe hanggang dito na lang guys. Maraming salamat po. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to click the notification bell. Thanks guys. God bless.